What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. Alright, you know we got some old Chris Stapleton going on, right? An acoustic version of Barely Alive, shot from some dude's phone, but apparently, this is the one that sends the shivers down. The shivers down, right? So, of course, since it's Chris Stapleton, we're expecting great things. I'm ready. The goosebumps are ready. They locked and loaded. Let's begin. Yeah. All right.
Whew. A real song that I can play on the kitchen guitar. So yeah.
So excited. There's nothing better than unheard. Chris Stapleton music. I'm telling you, it's, you know, Chris Stapleton got that little whine, you know, he got that whine and it comes so effortlessly, man. Yeah. Joe, okay, let's go. Funny, you ever watch like a movie, right? Like a drama movie, and you like stuck in suspense to where you just can't move, right? And you get stuck in this suspended state for so long that you don't even realize you're not moving until it's died down, and then you're like, oh snaps, you know. I've been in like really weird situations, like I'm sitting there holding my fist, kind of gripping it real tight as he's singing, and I'm like, oh, wait a minute, what am I doing? That's the type of effect Chris Stapleton has on you. Breath. One thing that I see in Chris Stapleton's face when he sings, you can see that emotion, right? His face is getting red because he out here just doing the thing. It's like these songs, man, he sings them with so much passion and you see it in his face, right? You hear it in his voice. You can't help but just get in with it, man. Oh, Chris Stapleton, man. I gotta go see him live. Y'all probably gonna hear me say that every video. Gotta go see Chris Stapleton live. Come down to the Midwest area. Got to. I got to see you. That was tight. Hey, shout out, right, to the OG that recorded that. I mean, is there any other videos of that recording? It's like his is the only video that was ever recording in that instance ever in existed. I think maybe, let's see, acoustic version. I don't know if it says where it was shot, right? But apparently this was like an improv. So was this like before he was famous, right? Because if he was famous, I don't imagine he'll have that small of a crowd unless he was there and nobody knew that he was there. But I wouldn't mind seeing some more of his earlier performances, you know, before he blew up. I wonder if those videos are around. They probably are around. You guys gonna let me know, right? Of course. You know, we are. Okay. All right. You guys already know what it is. What should I react to next?